All right, how's it going, guys? Here we are back today on Crazy Time. Let's go. Starting off this video with a one away from coin flip, dude. Are you kidding me? It always starts out with either a game show hit or a one away hit. But yeah, we are doing the same strategy as always. 10s on each game show, 10 on 10 and 5. So let's see what can happen here. Guys, I do want to talk about the wager contest because we have paused that for a bit. And then we're going to resume next week. So yeah, we're giving away like $600. To anyone that wages on Code Headed, check it out, you know what I'm saying? And I did promise somebody to do Sweet Bananas at Candyland. I haven't got to it yet. But we have to lock in because it's a 5x Pachinko. Break! Break for Pachinko! Not gonna do it. It's gonna be a number 2. We don't want that. And yeah, we're having a great day. Hope you guys are doing it well, as always. And we are already down 200 bucks, dude. Oh my god. We had to like depot twice today. And we can barely like afford one depot, but you know. It's all good. It's actually okay because we're going to win huge today. I'm feeling it. I am always feeling it. But it's good. It's always good to be optimistic. That's a 2x on 10. Could actually help us get back to break even here. Could this be a coin flip though? Keep going. Come on. Come on. Thank you. It hits. It hits. $10 on coin flip. It could be like such a low multi. It wouldn't even pay that much. For another Crazy Time video, guys, let's try to hit 10 likes. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. We are trying to get to 2K by the end of June. Even though it's not June yet, but, you know, it's coming up right around the corner. Could this be a cash run? Break, break, break. Stick that. It's in. Let's go. Bang. Back-to-back game shows? Pretty rare. Pretty freaking rare. But yeah, 6-9. If you guys don't understand 6-9 on the board, it's like 6 over... 9 down, bro. 6 horizontal, 9 vertical. So there's only 100x on the board. I'm hoping for at least a 50x this time because I just saw like 20. So come on, dude. But yeah, recording this video the same day as last video. Just had to keep it going, dude. We lost last video, so. All right, 3, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Before we continue, BC Game has a ton of awesome perks such as the VIP Club where you can level up to earn bonuses and cashback rewards. They also have deposit bonuses where you can earn up to a 360% bonus. When you sign up, be sure to use Code Headed and you'll be eligible for the insane wager contest. More information to that is in my Discord. Let's get back to the video. Come on.
50.
50! Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Let's freaking go. $500 right there. We're up! We are so fucking up, dude. Thanks for watching. I'm calling it. Peace. Come on, dude. I am starving right now, boys. I decided to start recording the video before we ate lunch. And I'm not thinking straight. I ain't gonna lie. We ain't thinking straight right now. But that's a 2. 5x on 2. Screw me. Am I right? Come on, dude. Crazy time. Break for crazy time here. Not gonna be hitting. Could this please be a 5? And a 10x on the 2. Shit. Okay, I'm kind of gonna go balls deep here because we gotta win big. We're putting out on the 2. I'm gonna double it though. So $160 a bet. We have enough to do for like 3 rounds probably. I'm just hoping to god we don't hit a 1. That would actually just ruin the momentum of the game show. So please, Sophia, don't give us a 1, I swear. 50! Oh my god, so close to the 50x. But could this be a number 10 here? One more. It's in. 200 bucks right there. Give me that shit, dude. Yo, if my friend Bart Gambles' mom is watching this, am I still entertaining? Am I unentertaining still? Let me know in the comments. I'm trying to work on my commentating skills because his mom said I was unentertaining when she was watching my video. And that really got to my head. So I gotta lock the fuck in now. Like, literally, I'm just gonna move out and just start screaming, like, the whole video because, like, it's hard to record a gambling video with people in my room or people in my house because I don't want them to think I'm, like, degenerate, you know? I'm just a bum, but wait, crazy time. Please go. Stick the 2, stick the 2, at least stick the 2. It's not sticking the 2, is it? Okay, wait, 10x on 2 is huge. Hold on. This could be 800. Please bait the coin flip. Bait the coin. Shit, shit, shit. Go, 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 go. Yo. Oh, whoa, sick. No. No fucking way. What kind of shit is that, dude? It just greased over to the 1. 2x on Pachinko. Break for Pachinko. Alright, it's gonna go past it. Could this be a 5 or a 2? Hit the 2 so we break even. No, we don't even break even. Fuck. What's wrong? I'm bad at math, boys. We are so bad at math. There we go. Now it makes sense. It makes so much sense doubling it. Come on, dude. $240 bet. Look, this is what happens when you guys get too greedy, just like me, just like your boy. But shout out BC Game for sponsoring half this balance. Very much appreciated. Almost hit that 20x. We would have been rich, dude. We have fucking $80 on two. Hit the 10. Hit the 10. Or two. Go over. Thank God. Ooh, man. Scares me when it goes over that one. Because I just think it's just going to break and magnet to stay on the one, dude. That's so bad. It's been a pretty dead session so far. And we're only 8 minutes in. But damn, dude. Anyways, guys, if you want to play BC Game, use my code HEADED. You'll receive some VIP rewards, rake back, and many more things. I have this like pre-roll. I play in the video every video. And yeah, check that out. It's 25x, by the way, on one. Jesus Christ. Don't hit a one. Please don't. Bait the one, go to the two. Yep, perfect. It's what we need. It's what we need to stay afloat, break even up there. And yeah, keep killing it. Come on, Headed, let's go. By the way, guys, I daily upload on this channel and my CS channel. Link in the description, I'd be posting CS gambling content. Pretty fun, pretty awesome. All right, we love to see it. And I also have a Minecraft channel, which you guys don't worry about that. Also, posting IRL unboxing content on my new channel called Headed Gambles. So yeah, I'll also put the link in the description for that as well. Could this be a 10? Stay. It's gonna be a 2 again. 4 2s in a row. We're down like 60 right now. Hopefully we can get back up there, dude. Man, I don't know. Not much to talk about right now, boys. I didn't really do anything today. Probably gonna work out today, you know what I'm saying? Work on my back. Actually, no, I lied. I'm gonna work out, but I'm gonna do like a bunch of push-ups, sit-ups. Try to work on my cardio, dude, because I went on this hike the other day. And dude, I was just drenched sweating buckets while my friends weren't even like sweating one bit. It was just bad. My cardio is horrible. Don't do. Not what we wanted. Not what we wanted at all. Oh my God. Okay. We're gonna go fucking degen, boys. 40? Oh my God, Headed. What are you doing? Okay. Fuck it. It'll work. It'll work. 48, 12, 16. Okay. Please just hit anything but a 2 or a 1. I beg. These are high roller degen bets. Don't you dare give me that one. How hard could it be, boys? How freaking hard. I'm seeing that 10 come up. Coin flip 10. Stick the 10. Stick the 10. Thank you. Nice, nice, nice. That's profit. That's $80 profit right there. I might actually add a bit on the 2. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. I hate when they spin the wheel after they see the top slot, you know? It's like scheduled to not hit it. But there we go. 10x on a 5 there. Could be beautiful. Could be really pretty. Go for coin flip. Come on, reach it, reach it. One more, come on. This is rough. I'm only being DJing because of you guys. I know you guys like the DJing content. It's getting pretty fucked. Okay, please just hit anything but these three numbers right here. Come on, a 10 could save us. A 10 could actually save us here. This is how we come back on most sessions, honestly. We just go insanely DJing and try to hit like a top slot or something. Or this coin flip coming up, or nothing. Well, didn't work. Did not work. Anyways, we'll call it here, boys. Thank you so much for watching. Another L, and she's gone. Oh, my God. All right, I'm out. Thank you so much for watching. Peace.